two American astronauts took a walk in space outside the International Space Station. The astronauts stepped outside to install and replace high-definition cameras. The duo installed two cameras on the front of the lab complex, which will provide views during the final approach and docking. The space workers replaced a faulty camera and closed a door that was jammed open. Interestingly, the U.S. space agency NASA live-streamed the spacewalk across social media platforms, including Twitter.